Well, our next guest is Australia's favourite greengrocer. He is a comedy icon, a Greek god of fruit and veg. And this morning, he is here for a very special Studio 10 visit. Please welcome the one, the only, Con the Fruiterer.
Beautiful.
What have you been up to?
Well, I'm still a lucky man. Yeah. I'm still in the black money industry. I'm the only one, you know? That's why... Look, heard Mel Meninga. He lost a lot of money with a fruit shop.
Yes, he did.
Unbelieve it. Unbelieve it. Obviously, he didn't know the first rule of business. Never write the tokens in the book. You can't do business that way. So you start writing the tokens in the book, next minute you're showing a profit, after that you're gone. You're never going to own a block of flats that way.
How many do you own now?
Yeah.
How much are you selling that for?
What do you think the recommended price should be?
Well, and I don't know, it's just we could do loaves and fishes and try and share it, you know? I don't know. It looks beautiful, doesn't it? There's something about fruit.
Yes.
The fruit, it just makes life seem worthwhile. Yeah, it's nice, sexy food, isn't
it? Nice pair of melons.
I mean, you can't get excited about porridge.
No.
Or even bread, it's just, you know, no good. But fruit, and beautiful.
How's your lovely wife?
He's the whole world to me. Yeah. Well, he's the same shape anyway.
And your
daughter? I'm lucky man. I've got the perfect wife, you know. In winter, he keeps me warm. And in summer, he gives me in the shade.
How about your lovely daughters, Nula, Sula and Dula?
Nula, Sula, Tula, Vula, Fula and the Guppy. And the little gentleman looking at me. And the Guppy.
I forgot about the Guppy.
He's working as a bouncer at the local disco.
Ah.
He's not doing too good. She's got to grab people and chuck them in. Well, I'm a lucky man, you know. I've got eight kids.
Eight?
Eight.
Wow. And what are you doing for Father's Day with them all?
For Father's Day?
Yes.
I just wait. I'm sitting there in my favourite chair. I've got, you know, the Lazy Boy recliner? I've got the next model up, the Lazy Bastard. And I'm just waiting for coffee and nibbles. Get the big screen telly on. The trouble with a big screen telly is you've got to be about 4 metres away. And if you've only got like a 3 metre lounge room, it's like, you're like that. You notice I've got a bit of a tan?
Yeah.
It's from the telly. So what can you do?
Speaking of efficient living spaces, how about your mum Aphrodite? Is she still out the back
she's
of the caravan?
She's still out the back of the caravan?
Yeah.
She must be getting on a bit.
Oh, yeah, she's getting on, but, you know, we're long-lived. Although the other night she's complaining, never stops complaining that the caravan is too cold.
Oh.
I said, what are you talking about? It's right up against the incinerator. I don't know, it doesn't matter. This is very lean backy seated, isn't it? Yeah, you get here and you go like, oh.
Can you give us some weekend tips for shopping for fruit? Well, I mean, what's the best thing to be looking for this weekend?
What's in season?
The best thing always is whatever looks nice. Mm. If it looks appealing to you, grab it. That's my philosophy.
And what about
so that melon?
Mangoes is new in season, but which means they're going to be a little bit expensive right now.
Mm.
So you want to wait maybe 2 weeks for them. You know, oranges. Well,
this one fell on the floor. Would you get a discount for this?
No, mine's an orange. You know, they can take a bit of roughness. You drop it a few times, it makes it good for juicing.
You should pay extra.
Some people say put them in a microwave for 10 seconds, then juice it.
Oh. Really?
Of course, the microwave kills all the vitamin C, but doesn't matter. You get an extra half a cup of juice out of him. So it depends what you're going for. It doesn't matter. So these oranges. Now, this one is unusual because it looks too orange to be a Valencia.
Oh.
Now, Valencia is the winter fruit in orange. This looks like a navel. The summer fruit and oranges.
A navel? Oh, that's a scandal.
I know. No, it means that maybe it's come from somewhere else.
They're nice and sweet.
It's got a little bit of green around his belly button, so maybe it is.
We're going to have to launch an investigation into this.
Con, we hope you have a terrific Father's Day this weekend with all your eight children.
Thank you. Have you got any children?
No, not yet.
Okay. How long have you been married?
Only about 6 weeks.
Oh, 6 weeks?
Yeah.
Oh, of course, you wouldn't be having any yet.
No.
Are you expecting? your glow.
Oh, thank you.
You're glowing.
He's staying with us, so don't go anywhere as well. We're going to have Dr. Carl after the break. You're watching Studio 10.